jako teška igra za nas, jer ovo je jedna od jačih ekipa, a azijska i evropske vaterpolske ekipe se razlikuje.
Today and yesterday's game was a very good training for us and good preparation for the tomorrow's group final, I think, against Croatia. I think there are four, five or six very strong teams, like Serbia, who plays home, Italy, Greece, Spain, but we have a very strong team, so I think we could win every game.